cosmology deals with the big questions about the universe, the same questions that keep philosophers up at night. How did the universe begin? Has it always expanded? Will the universe ever end? As the last years of the 20th century drew to a close, the astrophysical community was shocked to learn that the universe might be collapsing. Science has known for a long time that distant galaxies always move away from us, with the farther ones moving the fastest. The universe is expanding. With all the matter in the cosmos, gravity should slow down that expansion, but it appears the expansion of the universe is actually speeding up. Galaxies would be destroyed, the solar system would become unbound, and eventually, the atoms of all planets would be ripped apart by the rapid expansion of space. Ultimately, our universe would explode into a singularity of literally infinite energy. Scientists have been trying for decades to link mainstream physics' understanding of viscosity with cosmic viscosity, which indicates the universe's resistance to accelerating expansion. On large scales, the universe is modeled as a fluid, and the driving force behind the Big Rip, if it occurs, could be the universe's cosmic viscosity. Physics suggests that finding infinity indicates that we are missing a piece of the puzzle. No matter how large the Big Rip gets, an improved theory might show that the expansion rate of the universe won't reach infinity. If this so-called Big Rip is in our future, it will take another 22 billion years for it to arrive. Dark energy is a cosmological constant, a kind of uniform energy that exists throughout the universe. If the cosmological constant is dominant in the universe, it would keep expanding forever. The universe will continue to accelerate if the cosmological constant remains dominant. Although it might not sound like much, it's a bleak way to go. The cosmological constant will continue to accelerate the expansion of the universe. This means that all the galaxies outside our immediate neighborhood will be too far away to be visible in a few trillion years. Their light will not reach us. Entropy will also continue to change. The process of star formation itself will end in 100 trillion years after all the matter necessary to fuel it has been consumed. In the end, black holes will evaporate, matter itself will decay into radiation, and the universe will be a cold, lifeless place for all eternity. This is called the Big Freeze. There's always a chance that dark energy won't matter. We don't know what dark energy is, so we can't predict how it will behave in the future. There are scenarios in which our universe is all that exists. But what if there is more out there, and our universe is but a small part of a multiverse? Can these other universes affect the outcome of our own? The universe would exist in a state known as a false vacuum. In this state, we believe that we exist in the most stable state, but it's still possible for it to suddenly change states. It might be like a bubble boiling in water, just one of many with a unique set of laws and constants. In the end, these bubbles may run into each other, and from our vantage point, it would be as if our universe collided with another universe. It would be as bad as it sounds. As everything in our universe changes to a completely different state as a result of such a collision, our universe would end immediately. There is the possibility of combining the two universes or creating something entirely new. We would have no warning, and we could not stop it. We could, however, find out whether a false vacuum existed in our universe in the very distant past to determine whether such a collision is likely to happen again. The size of such a prehistoric false vacuum would be much smaller than our universe, but it could still leave behind a hint that something curious happened a long time ago. It's very difficult to predict how the universe will end based on local measurements alone. Even though we don't know for sure, anything is possible in a world of infinite possibilities. With the advent of dark energy, some of the previous contenders for our ultimate fate are now much less likely. The Big Crunch is one of the classic scenarios of the end of the world. What if the expansion of the universe doesn't last forever? Due to the gravitational pull of all the matter in the universe may stop growing at some point. It would then begin to collapse back into itself. In the end, the universe would reach a tiny singularity, a dark reflection of the Big Bang. There was even speculation that a big crunch could produce a big bounce right afterward, bringing the creation of a new universe into being. Perhaps our universe is just one iteration of an infinite series of big bangs, crunches, and bounces. Intelligent beings may find a way to cheat a big freeze-like scenario in the distant future. The end times would require the beings to store a finite amount of energy in the universe. They would then use half of this energy to power their thoughts. After this, the beings would enter a stasis state in which no energy would be consumed. A certain point would come when half of the remaining energy would be released due to an as-yet unknown technology created by the beings, allowing them to think once more. They would have effectively come back to life, unaware of the intrusion into their minds. Eventually, they'd exhaust all their energy and return to stasis, but with more energy in reserve. This cycle could continue indefinitely, and from their perspective, the universe would never end. Through this energy rationing, the beings' thinking sessions might slow over time, but there could be an infinite number of them. Eventually, the parts of the universe that are currently in contact will be isolated from each other, and the energy stored in these areas will become unavailable. Therefore, some theorists have speculated that our descendants could transfer information to new baby universes via wormholes or black holes. If you like this video, please consider subscribing and click the notification bell so you do not miss any upcoming videos.